Alrighty then. So, hopefully I fixed the sound by now. You'd know immediately if I hadn't. Yeah, if you can't hear me over this, then it's still not fixed, and I need to handle that. But on top of that, probably going to be hearing like a mechanical hum forever. That is because this is a laptop, and that sound would be the cooling fan. There's no conceivable way of turning that off, so I'm gonna have to basically deal with that, unfortunately. Other than that, I think we're good. Because, there's genuinely no way for me to, go back and, subtitle my other episodes or something. It's just not possible. I don't even know what I said in those episodes. If I were to watch those episodes now, I wouldn't know what's about to happen. Because the moment it happens, it's just gone. This is all reaction. That's how I play. It's just by reaction. This map is the Labyrinth, and that sounds like just a bundle of fun. You know, it occurs to me, don't use my power tones nearly as often as I could be. I just haven't really found that big of a need for them. All the enemies go down pretty quick. I don't actually know what the power tome of the Phoenix Rod does. Ow. Yeah, there's nothing I can do to get traction on this fucking ice. I mean, I could fly, I suppose. The answer is just go into this labyrinth. I could probably do this and dick around in places I'm not supposed to be. I did it. That's too short. Oh, certainly. Something I wasn't supposed to. open doors. Good for you. All right. That's something I want. Okay, we got that's the uncolored. And this must be blue. This is green. All right. I forgot I was using this. That was the worst mistake of my life. Come on, let me use it. Maybe I can fly out of this situation. Huh? Huh? No? Torch? Maybe I can be invisible. Maybe I'll be an actual ghost. Health? Come on. Alright, and we're back. I just now realized that I was telling myself that I wasn't going to say that when I came back, because, not really a whole lot, but not a whole lot of need to, since I didn't say I was really leaving in the first place. I mean, it's kind of implied, the fact that I paused, but, I forgot that I'm not invested. Spheres again. Thank you. Mm-hmm. this looks like a trap. Oh my god, that's the fire mace. That's what happens. This is what happens if I click the button once. That's my single fire. This is very clearly the end of the level, so. S-H-A-Z-A-M. Power on. What? Are you fucking joking with me? That's all it does. It goes funk pang. That's the stupidest thing I've ever seen. Oh, wait. Oh. Well, that's significantly less powerful than a rocket launcher. That one rains hellfire in the skies. That one becomes spike balls. This is my favorite of the Shazam, the Atom of Power. No, I take it back. This is my favorite. Kick your ass. Alright. Enough fucking around. Let's get on. Dead. That wasn't the end of the level? Ah, shit. You stay right there. I'm gonna switch to 6, and then we're gonna have a fight about it. That's what I was going for. Alright. Six, there we go. And there we go. I knew it was close to the end of the level. The Great Hall. Alright, what do we got? This looks very... you're getting near the end of the game kind of level. Okay. I said. Is that not 6? Have I been pressing 5 and saying 6 this whole time? What happened? 5. Yeah, I've been saying 6 and pressing 5. Press 7. Get the fuck out of here! Yeah! I did the wrong thing. I'm gonna die. 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 I'm alive! I saved myself. I don't understand what this did for me. That did. That failed. Can I break this? Can I make that stop doing that? Oh, fuck you. For a moment, I thought that red at the top of this red here, as it appeared, I thought that was an enemy. Up and like, oh god, I'm gonna die. Oh, that's not bad. So seriously, what the fuck did I do? Because if I go over there and there isn't shit, I'm gonna be pissed. How can there's shit? Everybody gets balls. Balls, balls, balls. You know this game. This is the game where you get balls in the face. Balls. It's balls, balls. Alright. Next room. Next enemy. And he's dead. No? There. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Balls. I just had literally the worst idea pop into my head. I was like, oh, Necromancer's Gauntlets. I'm gonna fight the final boss with just Necromancer's Gauntlets. I was like, no you're not. It one-shots everything. Everybody was saying, oh, that power is kind of sucky because it doesn't do its job. It's not like super-powered or anything. It kills everyone. If I were to ask a weapon, anything of a weapon, that's what I would be asking. Please kill everyone. Did I jump that for no reason? Where did I see it? Did I even see the map? Yes, I did see. It's in this room. Here. I haven't seen you in a long time, bro. What are you doing? Alright. I've started to get lost in. So I press the switch. I don't know what it opens. Ah, here we go. Explained it. How is everybody shooting me all at once? At least this is a safe weapon. Unlike the fucking Phoenix Rod. Fucking kill me if I use it. I got him. Quit laughing, you asshole. Oh, I can't even shoot him to get there. Definitely not supposed to be able to do that. I'd have to run around to do dodges. I'm forgetting to dodge here. Chaos device. There's no way I'm gonna be able to do that. I did it. I'm out. All right. Portals of Chaos. This sounds like a pretty vast area. Even, hey. I keep trying to say last area. Because that makes fucking sense. I was going to say this area here looks like it could be the last area, but who knows. Lots of ammo, lots of health. Definitely some bad shit gonna happen here. Undead warriors, undead warriors. Golems, I'll call them. I haven't even given them the name of some series or whatever. Transparent, that gives them their full strength every single time. Gives them their full ability on the win. 100% chance there. Are they not taking damage from that? I hate all these gargoyles. Yeah, this is where they give you all the weapons in case you didn't have them all. Hit me. Jeez. All right. I'm not going to the final battle just yet. I keep making that mistake. It's like, oh, I could just do anything because I'm the destroyer of worlds. Got him. That's sparkly. Molotars? Okay. Crystal dome overhead. What? Underwater? All right. You know what that means? The dome. Well, I guess that is what would be next, huh? This is new! Yay, new! Yay for recollecting all the weapons again. Gotchas. Desperate need of a new weapon. Thank you. Jeez. 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 Power jeez. Alright. This is like the worst weapon ever. Give him the power claw. Or the dragon's claw, that's what it's called. Give him the dragon's claw. Players love the dragon's claw. Except they fucking don't. It's annoying as shit. Sounds bad. Oh, jeez. What are you doing here? You'd think those things would be in control, but no, they're just weapons of war. My arm is starting to cramp a little bit. vaporwave shit is this? I can do it. If I don't do it, I won't do it. But I'm gonna do it. New enemies. Let's go with number two. No, number three, number four. Armor. Grab all the vials, grab all the vials, grab all the vials, grab all the vials. I need to grab all the vials. Or I am going to die. Jeez, oh jeez. Now remember, this isn't my choice. I'm just stuck with this weapon. I don't. Get away from your dad, by the way. Yes, yes, thank you. Way to have the most generic monster sound ever, bro. Might as well be fucking Godzilla's roar or some shit. Ah, that was bad. I knew it was. I walked into it. You have new magic. I do not appreciate. I do not appreciate unusual douchery. Can't go fuck yourself. What's this? That didn't help me nearly as much as I needed it to. It's not even meant to use that way. is the room I wanted to be in. This was not advertised in this room. You guys did not make any sounds. Oh dear. Oh jeez. Oh, see, there you are. You are who I've been trying to get rid of that whole time. That was the one advertising itself. I'm about to die. That was a very frantic press of the C button to get that. I would have 100% died then if I had not pressed the C button as frantically as I just had. Want that Phoenix rod, bro. Gotta switch, gotta switch. Always a bad switch. Oh, that's what happened. I got scared by the disciples and ran. That's false advertising. For a moment, I forgot if I had the Phoenix rod in my hand or not. I thought I was just gonna completely die right then and there. I was like, I just fired. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Oh. Way. blue when they shouldn't have used blue. I got lost there. This is where I'm supposed to be. I don't see a switch or something. Loss here. Hold on. All right, I found it. Shit, there's not a whole lot I can do. I got him. Alright, I think I'm going to finish up here. That's obviously the end. I'm going to go and try and collect all the health in this level, and that is it for this episode. It has run quite a bit longer than I hoped it would, but I guess there's not a whole lot I can do about that because I didn't know it was going to happen. That's about it. I'll see you in the next episode.